Horror fans around the world hailed Vincent Price as the screen's only rightful heir to the legacy of Chaney, Karloff, and Lugosi. Vincent could not be with us tonight, so he went to his home in the haunted hills of Hollywood instead. To present the award is an actor whose films include Planet of the Apes and more recently Fright Night, and whose friendship with Vincent goes back 40 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Roddy McDowell.
Well, now, Vincent, because we have known each other for so many decades, almost five to be exact, and because I think you are one of the sweetest, kindest, dearest, most elegant fellows I've ever met in my life, I think it is totally appropriate that I am honored to give you the Lifetime Achievement Award for being just plain evil.
Oh, thank you, Roddy.
And on behalf of all of those millions who you've terrorized and thrilled and scared and delighted, just scared right out of their seats, I'm very honored to induct you into the Horror Hall of Fame.
Wonderful. Wow. Wonderful. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Honored of his inducting into the Horror Hall of Fame. You know, when I heard that you were going to be kind enough to present this to me, I knew that you would come dressed correctly, beautifully dressed, as always, groomed, as they say. But I didn't quite know what to wear to be an inductee into the Horror Hall of Fame, so I put on my usual little outfit of touch of blood, little death, and no face. I love it. It's wonderful. And I'm very thrilled, you know. Quite truly, for all of us who have been in horror pictures throughout the years, we've all thought that they've been vastly underrated. They've done an awful lot for movies to bring people into pictures, to thrill people, to give them the fun of a scare, and also, I think, to bring a lot of people together. You know, when I used to take my girlfriends to early horror films with my friends Boris Karloff and people like that, it was wonderful because she would lean over and grab my hand. And many, many a romance has come out of that. Just think of it. I'm a romantic actor, and I thank you.
Congratulations, Vincent. We all love you very much indeed. Thank you.
Beautiful. Pleasure.